I dodged. Not quick enough. I don't want to get far away from him, because then he's probably going to do a crazy dash attack thing. Shit. Oh god! Oh, I saw it coming. Fuck! I think you kind of have to get close to him so he doesn't do any crazy dash attacks, and kind of like hide behind a pillar to be able to use an Estus flask, but I did better that time. I did a lot better. I got him down to like 80%? It's an improvement. Of course, every time I die, my max health is going down, so it's gonna get harder and harder. Getting hit by that. I'm gonna try to dodge it. I really don't know. Got so many cracked blue eye orbs. What are they for again? I think they're for PvP, right? Invade the world of the guilty. No, you piece of shit. No, no, yes, yes. Can only be used by members of the Blue Sentinel's Covenant. Punish the guilty to strengthen the bond with your covenant. Oh, God. So that's how I strengthen that. But wait, how do I know they're guilty? Guilty of what? Guilty of not being the Blue Covenant? Did I join some sort of a cult? I feel like I might have. Ow. Just thinking, what is strengthening the bond with my covenant actually do? Oh no. Here we go, another round. Fuck my souls. Forget the souls, I'm not even gonna go for them. Okay! Right now is my only chance. Yep, I'm dead. Well, I didn't regress. That's a good thing. Did actually get my souls back, I think. Even though I wasn't trying to actually focus on them, but the opportunity presented itself. This one's gonna be tough. Yeah, those first two boss fights were just very easy, but these ones, not so much. Or this one, rather, not these ones. Singular. You know what? I want to know what doing this does, invading the world of the guilty. Oh right, you have to be human, don't you? And I have 11 of these. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Invade the world of the guilty. Let's see what this does. Or maybe I can't. How do I use it? Do I have to, like, have it on my quick belt? Should probably get rid of these. Don't really need them. No, I just can't use it. Huh. I don't get it. Oh well, at least I can summon somebody for the boss fight. Assuming I actually live. Jesus. Bye-bye, human effigy. It's okay, I've got 10 of them. I really don't know why these guys won't go away. I've killed them at least, like, what, 5? Maybe 10 times at this point? Undead, again. At least my health meter's reset. Wow, wow. I've regressed. I've regressed. It's gotten to that point. I don't know why that happens. It always seems to happen. The more and more I die in a boss fight, the shittier I do on the lead up. Well, maybe not a boss fight. I mean, the boss fights have been relatively easy. But like a difficult encounter, the more I attempt a difficult encounter that I keep failing, the more I keep failing the lead up to it. I guess it's just because of frustration. Hey, this guy finally disappeared. Okay, I'm feeling good now. And that guy disappeared. Okay, cool. How did that hit me? Bullshit. Hacker. Fucking hacker giant. Oh no, how did I get 2? No. All right, I need to take this one out quick. Oh wait, the other one staying there for some reason. Well, okay, this is not going too good. Now that one should have hit me, because the sword actually literally intersected my body. Dark Souls giveth, and Dark Souls taketh away. gotta get past this stupid stab. Come on. There we go. Oh no! Drink faster, you son of a bitch! Glug that shit down. Fucking inject it into yourself. Perhaps some more people have disappeared, making my journey more pleasant. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh well, it's okay. Where are you going? Whoops. How the hell did that not get me? Wow. Potion invulnerability? Well,
it's okay. It's Dark Souls. What are you worried about? Don't, no, it's fine. Don't worry. I don't know.
Ah, another one disappeared. My day gets even happier. That's not a good start. Also, I shouldn't have done that there! Okay, I am literally regressing again and again. And again and again. It's okay. It's okay. Just go to your happy place. Just think of all the souls I could have gotten from here. If I actually farmed these rather than just dying again and again. I think this guy finally fucked off. He did! He fucked off! Excellent. Packed his bags and went back to his giant stone home. Any tips? Fatty, that's not helpful. Boss ahead, I already know. Fatty required. Wait, fatty required? What? Fatty, as in like a high armor? Does that mean I shouldn't be my dodgy self? I could try that. That doesn't seem like a good idea. But I won't know unless I try. Okay, I'm only 59%. I mean, it's not too bad. I actually look pretty cool. I'm trying to determine how far I dodge. Yeah, let's give it a shot. I actually look kind of like a badass. Didn't dodge fast enough. Come on. Okay, good. He's at half health. He's at half health. He's at half health. Fuck. Oh god, what the fuck is that? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm so close. I can taste it. I can fucking taste it. Oh no! God damn it. Okay, yeah, wearing armor in that fight definitely helps. Man, my heart is beating. Am I, like, hitting him in a weak spot or something? Because I swear I'm doing more damage than I was before. So fucking close. I don't know what that power thing is that he used that shoot into the air and then come back down, but, it might just be a one-time AoE thing. Because it didn't seem to hurt me, and it didn't seem to affect anything. He didn't regenerate health. I didn't see anybody else spawn in. I can do it. I almost did it. And enough enemies have disappeared that I can use my halberd on these normal enemies. Which should save me some Estus flasks. It's really, really, really hard to find the time to use an Estus flask with that guy. Jesus! Jesus! Jesus Christ, what the fuck? It's funny, it seems like I'm getting better at fighting the Dragon Rider, but I'm getting worse at fighting the simple enemies. It's weird how that works. Okay. You're wondering what I'm doing here, probably. I'm testing the distance of my roll. Curious. Yeah, I definitely roll further. All right. You like my back skin? I've got a tan. Did you notice? I got a tan. With no armor on, I wonder if one hit would kill me. Okay, didn't take a single hit. Excellent. Come on, D-pad, don't fuck me over. You D-bag. D-bag, D-pad. Yeah, I'm almost certain my D-pad's defective. Does not seem to behave appropriately. Okay, here we go. Damn it, did it too early. No, don't fucking attack! Oh god. Oh, that's not the right time, that's not the right time to do that. Wish these guys would disappear. They're a pain in my ass. Try number... I don't know. It's at least 5 at this point, right? It's gotta be. It's gotta be 5. I'm actually surprised they'd put two bosses so close together. One right here, and then one just right up here a bit. Please tell me they're gone. Please tell me they're gone. Please tell me they're gone. Oh, my wish came true. Now there's only one enemy in between me and that asshole. Yeah, I really don't roll too far anymore, do I? I can't believe I did so good that one time. I did so good. So fucking good. I just realized I've been playing Dark Souls for almost 3 hours straight and haven't taken a single break to go to the bathroom or anything. And I don't even have to go to the bathroom. Maybe I should drink more water. I think, honestly, the biggest thing that I'm struggling with is finding the right time to use my Estus flask. Damn it, too early, again. Oh, fuck, he did that again? Yep, that's what I was worried about. If you get too far away from him, he will do that again. Certainly not a one-time thing. Not that there'd be any reason for it to be. Excellent. There's nothing standing in my way.
I'm coming for you.
Welp, I've already fucked up. Jesus! I'm once again regressing. Meant to dodge, but accidentally attacked. Wrong key. This fight feels impossible at this point. I know it's not, because I almost killed him. I was like 2 or 3 hits from killing him. But it's getting further and further out of reach every time I die, because my maximum health goes down. Of course I've got like 12 human effigies, I suppose I could just use another one. In fact, I think I'll do that next time I die. If I die again. As if it's not a question of when. Oh, man, I was doing good. I wish you could, like, wave a white flag and say, like, time out! Gotta drink some Estus. Just give me a second here. And then I just imagine the boss takes off their mask and they're, like, all sweating from all the exertion. They take a swig of water, wipes the sweat off their face and put it back on, and then go back to being scary. Kinda need to heal. Oh, good. Okay, not bad. shit, I thought I was out of range. I swung the wrong way, nice. Oh. I still haven't done anywhere near as good as I did that one time. What did I do that one time that got me... That made me do so fucking good. Everything I did there, I think I'm doing here. I mean, in general, I'm not dying to one-hit kills or anything like that. I'm not usually getting caught up in a bunch of hits at one time, which means the biggest problem is simply using my Estus flasks. I just can't find the time. Oh yeah, I was gonna become human. Oh, I forgot. I'll do it next time. Unless I forget again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna use my thing. I just talked about how I'm not getting caught up in a bunch of attacks at one time. Welp, so much for that. How many do I have? I've actually only got 10. I'll use one. Whoa, that's a lot of summons. And chances are none of them work. I don't know if that's because of bad netcode or what. Yeah, and I don't think I'm gonna summon a boss. Summon somebody for this boss. Because I know I can do it on my own. So if I suddenly did it with somebody else's help, it would feel... I don't know, it wouldn't feel as satisfying. I'm gonna do it on my own. I didn't think I'd get hit up in that. I've really got to dodge that crazy flurry. What the hell? Okay, now's the time to do this. Now's the time to do this. Yes, 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 yes. Perfect. No. Okay. You just blow half. Oh god. Oh shit. Shit. Okay, it's okay. He's so fucking close. Okay. Yes, fucking got him. Yes. Victory achieved. Yes. Oh. Ooh, my heart's beating so fast. 20,000 souls. Oh. Poor soul. Praise the sun. Friend. Bravery. I did it. You know what? Congratulations. You deserve it. You did it. Praise the sun. Oh, who's that out there? Hold on, I feel like I should leave my own message. I believe... Do I have the thing to leave a message? Isn't it like a soapstone? Or something? Something? It was the very last one, wasn't it? No? Wait, where is it? Do I not have it? Okay, I have no idea how to leave messages. Everybody else is doing it somehow. Anyway, old Leo Ring strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. The Dragon Slaying Knight strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. What's a counterattack? I don't even know what a counterattack is. And I don't think I have a thrust weapon. That'd be for like a spear, right? Because that's the weapon he was using. In other words, there's no reason for me to use it. Hello. Chest ahead, and then chest ahead. Indeed, two chests. More cracked blue eye orbs. Yay! Just what I need. Yay, 21 cracked blue eye orbs that I don't know how to use. Yay. Come on, RNGesus. Actually, it's probably not randomized, so I suppose it's not random. Hide Knight Iron Mask and Tower Shield. Well, I'm certainly not going to be using the Tower Shield, but what about the Hide Knight Iron Mask? I'm still shaking from that encounter. Heavier? A hell of a lot better, though. Way better. Plus, it probably looks badass. Yes, it does. I've got a little tassel thing. Look at it, blowing the wind. Look at that. Hello, sir.
Transient being. This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed.
Well, you're rude.
Transient being. Nothing has changed. You would never make a Knight of the Blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed.
You would never make a knight of the blue. But I am part of the blue covenant. And given that I've been finding blue orbs, I'm guessing I need a certain amount Where is it that says my covenant strength? I'm not sure where it is that it says covenant strength, but yeah, I'm guessing if I was strong enough with the covenant, he would actually talk to me.
Transient, you would never make a knight of the be gone.
I think so. I'm not sure exactly what would happen, but if I could figure out how to use the orbs, I might be able to actually get in good with them. Okay, I don't want to lose my souls. Bonfire head, excellent. Illusory wall, despair ahead. Oh, bullshit. Alright, illusory wall, huh? I believe you, sir or madam, are full of shit. Actually, no, you're not. Oh, never mind. I saw my weapon, like, totally going through the wall, and I thought maybe I could go through here, but, nope. Like that. Sometimes it just goes straight through. Everybody's trolling, aren't they? Unless there's some way to activate an illusory wall that I don't know. Bunch of liars. Visions of horse? Butthole. Lovely. Now the real fight begins. Oh, I'm sorry, that wasn't the real fight. Let's go back to safety. Once again, I'm faced with the option. Of buying that ring and finally going down here. How do you get back up? Maybe you don't. Maybe you stay down there forever. I'm intrigued, but those 20,000 souls can buy me an awful lot of levels. I don't know. But I'm gonna figure that out later. I'm not gonna spend my skill points yet. I'm actually gonna end this episode here. I'm feeling really good about myself after that victory. That is an awesome helmet. It's like a carapace from some insect. Anyway, yeah, I'm feeling really good about myself after that victory. I worked hard for it, I tried again and again, and I finally beat it. And that's what's so awesome about Dark Souls. That sublime feeling of victory when you finally defeat a boss. The first two bosses that I fought did not have that feeling all that much. It felt pretty good, but I didn't really have to work super hard for those, because they were relatively easy, but that one was difficult. That one I worked for. Yeah. Victory! Alright, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.